We got the rocket stove going. The material is still kind of drying, but from the other samples I've worked with, you could get it warm and not increase the cracking in it. So I decided to go ahead and get it fired up and get it drying out the materials a little bit. So we'll see how it holds up.